is Pro Gunner, and I'm gonna be kind of an informational video. It's not gonna be about the gameplay. The gameplay is actually just being played as I'm talking. This gameplay will actually be in another video, only it will be from the beginning. So I'm gonna clear up a few things and then announce a few things. One thing I want to clear up is, guys, I'm not a gamer. I've been getting that a lot because you guys think that most YouTubers are gamers, but I trust me, I'm really, 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 maybe not to you guys, but really, really low ranked, at least with the guys I'm playing with. Okay, so this kind of got me mad. I lost 58, 59. That kind of got me a lot, not a lot, but a little mad. Another thing I want to clear up is, yes, I will be aiming for the new kit, yes, I will be making more videos. Okay, I know you guys are getting mad because I've been doing dumb videos and like just things that are kind of random, but I don't have all the time in the world to be doing the videos. I'm not moved out and by myself. I'm still living. I'm only 12. So, okay, now a few things I want to announce. One thing I want to announce is, oh, dude, that guy's a sick headpiece. One thing I want to announce is, hold on. Let's get rid of these pants. Hold on, guys. I'll announce it. Okay, I'm level 22 now. Just for getting rid of some pants. One thing I want to announce is I've prestiged. Now I'm prestige 1. Level 20. Hold on. Level 22. Because a lot of my friends are watching these videos and they wonder what I am. So I just figured I'll put... Wait, actually, no, this looks really, really cool. Aw, man. Alright. I'm starting a new clan. I would... Let me just check one more time. But I would show you... I would be playing with my the people in my clan, but they're not actually... None of them are on. I don't know why, so don't spam the comments why. I don't actually know. You know, we do go to some different, same school, but we all have different, types of homework. Like, I get, most of the time very, very little homework. Maybe their teachers might give them a lot of homework. I don't know. I'm not in their class. But, so that's the reason why I can't show you gameplay. Definitely, maybe not this video, but a few videos I will be showing you gameplay of all of us playing probably TDM, or actually ranked play. We'll probably play a little bit of ranked play because that big patch that came out, I really want to start and just like grind away. But since the new update came out a few days ago, if I start, or actually yesterday I believe, if I start now, I know a lot of tryhards are going to be playing, so I don't really want to, oh my god, a lot of tryhards will be playing, and I don't want to get mixed up with them and have my mic on, and then them just blah, and then just, like, I don't know, be tryhards. I don't know what tryhards are like, but, another thing is, that clan I was talking about is actually open to you guys. It's going to be kind of a subscriber clan. Any of my subscribers, my viewers, you guys want to get to know me more, you can join my clan. All this weekend, we're going into clan war, so just leave your gamer tag below. I'll invite you to the clan, and I'll send you a friend request. So, you know, it's just simple. It's kind of how you, sort of like other clans. Only this clan will be a little bit more interactive. We do a lot of clan wars. Now, clan wars will lead me into my next subject. If you guys haven't heard, there's going to be a new camo coming out. It's only to the people that that play in the ranked play, you can have clans play, and they, and, like, you have to be, when the season ends, you have to be in the top 100. Definitely not the easiest thing, so not a lot of people are going to be having this camo, or this, like, suit, but here's one downfall. You don't get it all at the same time, lag. You don't get it all at the same time. You, like, if you win one, you have to, say, you get the headgear. If you win the next, you get, I don't know, the knee pads. I don't know the exact details on how to get everything, but that's all I know is that. My other thing is, I hate when I play Domination. Don't go into here and try to take it, because it's hard. Let your friend do it, and then just go with it. At least that's what I do. But, back on topic. Yeah, that's... Oh my god, what is this guy doing? That's really... really mainly what I wanted to talk about. Because a lot of you guys are complaining that I'm not doing anything with my subscribers. Guys, I want to play with you. You just gotta leave your gamer tags down below in the comments. And I will be happy to play with you. Because I love playing with, new people. I get to learn more about you guys. Oh my god, got double teamed. I get to learn more about you. So that's really all I want to talk about. I'm not gonna actually end the video. I have a few videos coming out today, along with this one. It's probably gonna be a Mario Kart, a few of them. I'll probably have maybe another I might have a Modern Warfare 3 video. Maybe if I'm just like bored and I'm not really doing anything. Over this weekend, I will be doing, what is to live in the life of me, like, how my life goes and stuff. So if you guys want to know how that goes, tune in for that video. Won't be a live stream or anything, you know, you just watch it. It'll be, like, Saturday, that's one video, and then Sunday, oh my god. Someone got a bomb and run. And, like, and the Sunday is another video. Guys, I'm using a class setup that actually the pros use is the Battle 27. Mine's actually gold, not all theirs is gold. Hold on. Okay. And then I got the Morris Long Rifle. It's kind of the upgraded version of the just the Morris. Oh my god, dude, that is bad. Alright, I have an egg. I actually tried it with the hit marker machine. If you guys don't know, what sniper that is, that's the Linux. They call it the hit marker machine because that's all you get is hit markers. So I'm gonna actually end the video there. I'm gonna be grinding a little bit more, and then I'll probably do like how I, like what happened from gaming, how many levels I got up, and all that. So bye, tune in for the next video, and make sure you leave your comments, make sure you leave your gamer tag so I can add you to my new clan, just like Call of Duty 2. Bye.